turns into gold. Everybody knows I got the magic in me. When I hit the floor, the girls come snapping at me. Everybody wants a breast of magic, 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 oh.
Blow your mind. Pick a verse, any verse. I hypnotize you with every line. I'll need a volunteer. How about you with the eyes? Come on down to the front. Stay right here and don't be shy. I have you time traveling. Have your mind babbling. People trying to inherit the skills, so they asking it. Even David Blaine had to go and take some classes in. I see mind freak like, what's up, man? What's happening? So come on, come on. We see the show tonight. You better be astounded. No ghost or motor guide. You know I'm no Pinocchio. I never told a lie.
In me.
I got the magic, baby.
Every time I touch that track, it turns into gold.
Yes, it turns to gold.
Everybody knows I got the magic in me.
I got the magic, baby.
When I hit the floor, the girls come snap.
Don't buy your textbooks, rent them at collegebookrenter.com.
Yeah, tomorrow can wait till tomorrow. I said tomorrow can wait till tomorrow. It's all about tonight. Yeah, it's all about tonight. Come on. It's all about tonight. We don't get our swerve on.
Triple Play with Brad Paisley, Confederate Railroad, and Josh Turner.
KUPL presents A Night with Hicks, Brooks, and Friends. Celebrating the new year with a night of number ones. January 20th at Studio 987 in the Bing Lounge.
In summer.
Kicks will be hosting an evening with the biggest songwriters from Music City. Get the stories behind the songs from the writers themselves. Starring Kicks Brooks, Bob DePiro, and Big Al Anderson. Be listening every hour for a personal invite from Kicks Brooks.
Hey, it's Kicks Brooks, and I'll be looking for you along with all my friends at KUPL.
Then, be caller 10 to win your exclusive passes. From the station getting you up close to the stars and their guitars. New Country 98.7. And online at KUPL.com.
I first discovered Les Schwab's great customer service when I lived in Salem, Oregon.
Hello, how can we help you?
So when a Les Schwab Tire Center opened up near my new home in California, I was thrilled. I drove to the store, and like always, one of your smiling employees ran to greet me.
Hello, how can we help you?
It's great to know that no matter where I am, I can count on Les Schwab and their incredible service. I'm Cheryl Fair Gordon from Martinez, California, and that's my Les Schwab story.
Les Schwab, doing the right thing since 1952.
The 2011 Mini Cooper has great numbers, like 20,100 as a starting price, and a fuel-efficient 37 miles per gallon. Every 2011 Mini comes standard with a 3-year, 36,000-mile no-cost maintenance plan. All great numbers. And now, you get more great numbers with special finance rates from Mini, plus a bonus option worth as much as $1,125. This month at Rasmussen Mini, buy a 2011 Cooper, Cooper S, or John Cooper Works Hardtop, Convertible, or Clubman, and get 2.9% APR financing up to 60 months. Plus, Mini will provide your choice of automatic transmission, cold weather package, Bluetooth, or cold weather package and Bluetooth at no extra charge. 2.9% applies to 675 plus credit tier customers subject to credit approval. For details, visit miniusa.com/info. Rasmussen Mini has a great selection of qualifying models, so come make your choice at Southwest Jefferson at 20th or visit rasmussenmini.com.
Whoever said love is easy must have never been in love. Sometimes it's a landmine, one wrong
blows up. A word, a look, lights a hidden fuse. It's hard to see just what you have when you're seeing red. And easy to do something that you know we'll both regret. Better stop, think, count to ten before I leave. One, I still wanna hate you. Two, three, I still wanna leave. Four, I'm searching for that.
Pointed to the corner of the screen and said, you see that thing right there? Well, you know what that means. I started wondering who he was gonna be, and I thought, heaven help us if he's anything like me. He'd probably climb a tree too tall and ride his bike too fast. End up every summer wearing something in a cast. He's gonna throw a ball and break some glass in a window down the street. He's gonna get in trouble, he's gonna get in fights. I'm gonna lose my temper and some sleep. It's safe to say that gonna get my payback if he's anything like me. I can see him right now, knees all skinned up with a magnifying glass, trying to melt the Tonka truck. Won't he be a sight with his football helmet on? That'll be
his first love till his first love comes along. He'll get his heart broke by the time he's in his teens. And heaven help him if he's anything like me. He'll probably stay out too late and drive his car too fast. Get a speeding ticket, he'll pay for mowing grass. He's gonna get caught skipping class, be grounded for a week. He's gonna get in trouble, we're gonna get in fights. I'm gonna lose my temper and some sleep. It's safe to say that gonna get my payback if he's anything like me. He's gonna love me and hate me along the way. Gonna shake my hand. He's gonna act like he can't wait to leave. But as he drives out, he'll cry his eyes out if he's anything like me. There's worse folks to be like. Oh, he'll be alright if he's anything.
Well, I was raised in a sophisticated kind of style. Yeah, my taste in music and women drove my folks hag wild. Mom and Dad
excited, leaves me feeling confused, and I like my women just a little on the trashy excited leaves me feeling confused. And I like my winter just a little on the trashy side. Yeah, I like my winter and I like them on the trashy side. No talk, triple play. Straight up the stairs, bouncing off the wall, floating on air, baby. Why don't we just dance? Baby, why don't you go put your best dress on? Straight up the stairs, bouncing off the wall, floating on air, baby. Why don't we just dance? Off the rug. Well, it might be me, but the way I see it, the whole wide world has gone crazy. Why don't we just dance
off the walls, floating on air,
baby,
baby?
Why don't we just dance?
Country 98.7 KUPL. I'm Keoli. Ready for this? This is the latest from Sugarland called Little Miss on KUPL.
Little Miss down on low. Little Miss I give up. Little Miss I'll get tough. Don't you worry about me. Little Miss check her dress. Little Miss one big mess. Little Miss I'll take less when I always give so much more.
It's alright, it's alright, it's alright.
Yeah, sometimes you gotta lose till you win. Be all right again. It'll be all right again. I'm okay. It'll be all right again. I'm okay.
Okay.
It'll be all right again. I'm okay.
It'll be all right again. It'll be all right.
Fans to the halftime show. We have veteran debate coach Mrs. Jacobs with us today. So, Mrs. Jacobs, can you start off by telling us about a typical semester for debaters?
Yes, Montero. We start in July or August when we learn about our new topic and we start gathering our research. In many years past, we've been able to host a veteran debate coach, Ms. Tam Osgood from Kansas City, for a debate workshop. And we did that again this year in August. So she came and gave us a day of lectures about our new topic, and that was really beneficial. And then the students start their photocopying and researching and filing and preparing strategies for both affirmative and negative. And then obviously most of our meets are in September, October, and November. And my new assistant, Mrs. Angela Peterson, was very helpful during that part of the season this year. And then as we've gotten into December and January, we're also starting to make the transition to forensic season. So most of my varsity debaters are also working on upcoming forensics events. And then obviously we're preparing for state debate here in about a week and a half.
Can you tell us about the topic this year?
Yes, our topic has to do with U.S. military presence overseas. And so what we're having to do in our affirmative positions is say that our troops need to be withdrawn from certain hot spots, in particular Iraq and Afghanistan, and then in a couple of other maybe less known places like Japan or Turkey where there's not as much conflict right now.
All right. And how was this year's topic challenging?
Well, it's been challenging because information changes every day, obviously, about our strategies in Iraq and Afghanistan. So we've really had to stay on top of news and current events. And when we've prepared certain strategies, they've become obsolete really quickly because of changes that have happened in, you know, policies and in current events. So we've really had to stay up to date as far as all of those latest issues.
What were some of your goals for the team this year?
Well, like in a lot of years past, a really reasonable goal for us to set that's really attainable is to qualify all of our varsity competitors for state competition. We were successful with that. Again, this year we met that goal. So all five of my varsity competitors qualified for state. Montero herself is one of those people, Montero Johansson, and then her partner is Carly Newkirk. And then I have three sophomores also qualified for state, Connor Berzer, Hannah Maddie, and Jenna Snell.
All right, and what challenge was faced with the qualifying?
Well, something that is unique to us this year and has happened in a couple of other instances is that we had an odd number of varsity competitors. So I'm really proud of my team and that they showed a lot of patience and flexibility about their pairings. I don't know if our viewers know, but people have to debate in pairs or in partners. So when you have an odd number, it can be kind of challenging because it means you have to rotate people in and out. And my three sophomores and my two seniors were very flexible with that this year. Everybody debated with multiple different partners, and then were actually able to medal in a lot of different combinations. So that was really rewarding when we could actually medal in competitions with some people who weren't used to debating with each other.
And state's coming up in a week and a half. What's your outlook on that?
Well, we're really excited about our state competition. Ellenwood has had a rich tradition in a lot of years of getting at least one of our teams to the quarterfinal round, and in a few instances, even to the final round and to winning the state championship. So I think it is reasonable to think that one or both of our teams could make it to that advanced quarterfinal round. But if not, still a 50-50 win-loss record is what we're always shooting for. State's very challenging. Our competition is very formidable. But if you can win half your rounds, that always makes you feel good about your season.
All right. Well, thank you for your time, and good luck to the debaters.
When I hit the floor, the girls come snapping at me. Now everybody wants a blast of magic, magic. You should have seen it in
Jamie Johnson on New Country 98.7 KUPL. I'm Keola, and coming up at 4:15, got your chance to win some movie tickets to Country Strong, starring Tim McGraw and Gwyneth Paltrow. And we're going to do the Artist Protection Program. Just to give you the heads up, here's what I'm going to ask. Which country artist is this talking about why he got into country music?
Well, I was 8 years old, my grandmother gave me a guitar, and I stayed with her the whole summer. She owned a supper club. That band, like, I watched that band, all the tension they got, and I thought, okay, I gotta learn to play guitar. That's what I'm supposed to do right there.
All right, once again, that's coming up at 4:15. Also on the way, we got Alan Jackson and Kenny Chesney on KUPL.
Number one for the most new country, 98.7 KUPL. Playing music that makes work a little less like your own work.
Hi there, Lola Montgomery, almost at the 50-pound mark in a little over 2.5 months, and I've lost 37 inches. I gotta tell you, I'm not hungry. I haven't taken a nap in over 2.5 months. I can feel my ribs, cross my legs, and am in a size I haven't seen since I was 23 years old. I can't believe it. It's amazing. If you're ready to start your health journey, contact Brad and Ashley Miller at 503-501-8969, or check out their website, Optimal Health247.com.
Ever feel like Jesus has been kidnapped and taken hostage by the Christian right? Or maybe even worse, simply cast aside as irrelevant by those on the secular left? What if Jesus was like nothing you thought you knew? Who was he, really? And what can you know about him today? To explore these questions and more, we're introducing Saving Jesus, a 12-part video presentation that takes a close, thought-provoking look at who Jesus really was and how he can be credible for the 21st century. Featuring interviews and insights from 25 specialists, Saving Jesus leaves behind old ideas and talks candidly about a Jesus you've probably never heard about, one with relevance for today. If that's what you're longing to find, we urge you to get your copy of this important video program at savingjesus.com. That's savingjesus.com. It's already a respected video resource for progressive Christian communities around the world. Now it's available in a home edition for your use. Does Jesus really need saving? Go to savingjesus.com today.
This month, Rasmussen Mini is offering 2.9% APR financing and a choice of no-cost options on select 2011 Minis. See RasmussenMini.com.
I first discovered Les Schwab's great customer service when I lived in Salem, Oregon.
Hello, how can we help you?
So when a Les Schwab Tire Center opened up near my new home in California, I was thrilled. I drove to the store, and like always, one of your smiling employees ran to greet me.
Hello, how can we help you?
It's great to know that no matter where I am, I can count on Les Schwab and their incredible service. I'm Cheryl Fair Gordon from Martinez, California, and that's my Les Schwab story.
Les Schwab, doing the right thing since 1952.
I'm George Strait.
U.
Darius Rucker.
P.
We're the Lost Trailer.
L.
And I'm Keola, kicking off another solid hour with Alan Jackson, Who's Cheating Who? Proving once again, nobody plays more country.
You cannot impose, you can't stick your nose into something that you don't understand. Still you wonder who's cheating? Who? Who's being true? Who don't even care anymore? It makes you wonder who's doing right to someone tonight and whose car is parked next door. waste another day. Sit right here and have another beer in Mexico. Let the warm air melt these blues away. Maybe I'll settle down, get married or stay single and stay free. Which road I'll travel in, still a mystery to me. So I'll just sit right here, have another beer in Mexico. Doing my best, waste another day. Sit right here and have another beer in Mexico. That's the one.
New Country 98.7 KUPL. I'm Keola. Coming up in 9 minutes, 4:15. Chance to win some movie tickets to see Country Strong starring Gwyneth Paltrow and Tim McGraw, right? Right now, latest from Clay Walker, KUPL.
I gas up my truck and I drive into town, but I spend all my time just riding around, trying to shake this negative mood I'm in. Nowhere to go if I want to get down. All the usual suspects are hanging around. But after a round or two, it's just another day at the end. For a minute or two, I'll get you off of my mind. But you keep coming back to me. Bury myself in my job all day, just trying to get lost in the usual ways, smiling and laughing and joking around with the guys. Gotta do something to deaden the pain, so I stare out the window just watching the rain. But all I can see in the haze is the gray of your eyes. So what do I do with all the pieces of you here? You're never coming back. Set me free. Where do I go to get over the fact that you got on a plane and you ain't coming back? I said what I said and you did what you had to do. Where does a man have to go to get over the truth?
She got eyes
that cuts you like a knife, and her lips taste like sweet red wine, and her pretty legs go to heaven every time. She got a gentle way that puts me at ease, and when she walks in a room I can hardly breathe. Got a devastated smile like a grown man to his knees. So come on and beat it, it blows me away. She's everything I want to say to a woman, but I couldn't find the words to say. She come on and beat it, I don't know what to do. Every time I try to tell her how I feel, it comes out, I love you. You got whatever it is. You know I've never been the type that would ever want to stay. Bring them home at night and they're gone the next day. But that all changed when she walked into my life. And people ask who mine is, tell them I don't know. That just something about the woman makes my heart go haywire. She's gonna be my wife. She got one and beat it, it blows me away. She's everything I wanna say to a woman, but I couldn't find the words to say. She got one and beat it, I don't know what to do. Every time I try to tell her how I feel, it comes out, I love you. You got whatever it is. That's how I feel. It's when she loves me, I'm on top of the world. It's when she loves me, no, I can live forever. And when she loves me, I am untouchable. She got one of them 80s, it blows me away. She's everything I want to say to a woman, but I couldn't find a words to say. She got one of them 80s, I don't know what to do. Cause every time I try to tell her how I feel, it comes out, I love you, I do. You got whatever it is. Oh, you got whatever it is.
Looks up from second base, Dad's up in the stands. He saw the hit, the run, the slide. There ain't no bigger fan. In the parking lot after the game, he said, Dad, I thought you had a plane to catch. He smiled and said, yeah, son, I did. Life's not the breath you take, the breathing in and out that gets you through the day. Ain't what it's all about. You just might miss the point, trying to win the race. Life's not the breath you take, but the moment to take your breath away. Fast forward 15 years and 1,000 miles away. Boy's built a life, he's got a wife and a baby due today. He hears a voice saying, I made it, son. Says, I told you, Dad, you didn't have to come. He smiles and says, yeah, I know you did. But life's not the breath you take, the breathing in and out that gets you through the day. Ain't what it's all about. You just might miss the point trying to win the race. Life's not the breaths you take, but the moments that take your breath away. Just like it took my breath when she was born, just like it took my breath away when Dad took his last that morning. Life's not the breaths you take, the breathing in and out that gets you through the day. Ain't what it's all about. You just might miss the point if you don't slow down the pace. Life's not the breaths you take, but the moments that take your breath away.
All right, your chance to win movie tickets to Country Strong with KUPL. Just let me know, which country artist is this talking about why he got into country music? There you go.
Well, I was 8 years old, my grandmother gave me a guitar, and I stayed with her the whole summer. She owned a supper club. That band, like, I watched that band, all the tension they got, and I thought, okay, I gotta learn to play guitar. That's what I'm supposed to do right there.
All right, best of luck to you. It's KUPL.
Outside the window, I see red birds singing. Wish I knew what he's thinking. Outside my window, I see a couple kissing, hugging and loving. Man, that's just what I've been missing these days. When everything is crazy, something I'm never ever changing. You still need stars when you're wishing at night. A best friend to set you right. A good laugh, a warm bath, and a beautiful song you can sing along. Celebrating.